folks. It's lunch and hour for the SPS back in the building. I'm at Hope High School for the MoneyBall ProAm. I'm here with my guy.
Yes, sir.
But also doing so many things behind the scenes. You've been an integral part of putting this together. I was over there holding down the corner of the other floor, man. So talk about what it's been like having MoneyBall at your home basketball school right now.
Man, it's great, man. You know, initially I reached out to Des because I felt like this was like a prime spot, you know, before he had it at AIM High before, and it was kind of packed, and I just felt like the parking and the facility, man, is great to hold something like this. So,
So what do people not know that has been going on behind the scenes, the work that you have to put in to make sure that it comes out so easy and seamless like it's been going?
You know, behind the scenes, a lot of preparation. A lot of people don't see, you know, you got to get here early, make sure everything is set up for
everybody.
Well, you know, man, there's just a lot of stuff behind the scenes that we try to take care of for people to enjoy themselves and be able to come in here and just, you know, be able to watch the program and, you know, have fun every time.
You've always been from the time he's on the club. I don't know, we're on 10 years stretch behind the scenes making it happen. The great work you've done for the YMCA, you know, they're very fortunate to have you. You're part of the Ravens Girls Basketball Program and not part of the Hope Program. Speaking about the present, what's going on with Hope Basketball and what's your expectations for?
Hey, Hope Basketball is looking very good, very good. We got some good freshmen coming in. Some of them going to play JV, some of them just going to play freshmen. Our varsity, we lost six seniors.
Six seniors, yeah, everybody there.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, we got some guys coming in, man. They're ready to take care of business.
Well, I would think, too, that having the MoneyBall here brings some extra attention to the whole basketball program just because people are here like, oh, okay, what's going on? It'd be a great place to play.
Right.
And all that type of stuff, too. What kind of feedback have you been getting from the whole community so far?
The whole community has been loving it. At first, they didn't understand what MoneyBall was. And now they see it, man. They're coming in. They've been enjoying themselves. Spectators have been saying, man, this is a perfect venue. So I'm loving it, man. And the kids are loving it. Everybody in the community is loving it.
I just want to say on camera, I appreciate our friendship over the years, sharing wise counsel.
I just want to shout out Hope Basketball, man. Hey, the whole community. Thank you for embracing this, and thank you, man. Shout out to Desmond too, man. I'm very proud of what he's been doing and where he's come in the past 20 years,
right?
20 years, man. And it's amazing.
Yeah,
it's amazing. You see what's going on. So
yeah, that was man. We're gonna make sure we keep an eye out for you guys and what's going on. AJ Moore, a great young man doing great things in the community. You see him say what's up, give him some love and support the whole round of
sir.
This is Nick Rock with SPS live from MoneyBall. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.